So let's tie in the last two because they're separate, but I want to lump them because you are approaching this again from your prosperity lens. And so how do we take expenses and extra pay? Because, we don't want to be, as they mentioned in the book, just giving out an allowance is more of like socialism. So we definitely don't want that. And as parents, we could say it's closer to communism, but we really want it to be like capitalism. So it fits in there. What's your take on that?
Well, the coolest suggestion that is in the book, which is such an aha, is not the first part about expenses, which is help your kids pay for some of their expenses. It's the second part, which is then there is money freed up for you to pay them for gigs. And this is why those two are tied together.